the Bugar and Sayed Murtuza. I request two guests, please join me. Syed Murtuza.
Thank you, sir.
And ladies and gentlemen, a very good evening to one and all. At this momentous occasion, I hope you all will lend your ears for at least 5 minutes towards me. Today, I'm feeling very proud. A proud son of my proud parents. This level of honor. And also, I would like to reminisce and throw lights on the times which brought me here today. As I already stated, this is the day of pride for me, as well as for my parents, due to which I am able to interact with you all today, as well as for my lecturers, some of which have been sitting in the audience today, and also for my principal sir, to feel proud, as well as for all my friends who have been a part in order to shape my career and life, in order to reach this level so far, and with a treasure of knowledge and wisdom. Next, I would like to thank my parents. Thank you, Mom, thank you, Dad, because of which I am able to interact with you all as well. They are the persons who actually made me realize that I have my own personality, I have my own talent, and those are the persons who are always there to identify it and raise it. As a child, I'm just a display, at a place of a silent spectator, I guess. That is my dad, who made me realize the real sense for different stages of life, and served as my mentor, instructor, and as a good friend. And a special thanks to my mama that I can't forget, who always constantly encouraged me in order to reach this level. And this one is just because of her. Thank you, mama. Thank you very much. Next, I would like to thank my family, especially my brother, who always guided me and made me a ready-made package in order to understand my present and future endeavors. Next, I would like to thank our principal, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you for your constant support and encouragement in order to reach this level of honor. As well, our lecturers of my department who have been sitting here in the audience, as I already stated. Thank you, madam. Thank you for your broad experience in the subjects and to bring the subjects alive, as well as making each and every student feel as if they are only the persons in the classroom. And as well, a special thanks to our principal, sir, whose real zeal and enthusiasm have raised the standards of our college. Because of which, each and every person now feels proud to say that he is a student of RK College of Engineering and Technology. And also, a special thanks for our HOD, Ms. Ambika Madam, and also for other department lecturers for their constructive comments, their commitments, and their criticisms. This is a normal thing, I guess. Whenever a teacher criticizes a person, he used to take it in a negative manner. The persons will criticize us only if they case us. Remember this. Thank you, Principal Sir, for criticizing me for what all I do wrong, and for what all, if I do anything wrong or anything which are not meant for me or which are not good in for my career. Thank you for you for the support as well as your criticisms. So that which has been helpful for me constantly in my life to build my career in a successful way. As well as for other lecturers who always supported me. I even like to thank all other departments, lecturers and friends who had been always there whenever I need them. Whenever I am in a confusion state, they always help me. Thank you everybody for that. Next, I would like to advise our new juniors. Remember, you are among some of the fortunate persons who got a chance to enter in this renowned RK College of Engineering and Technology. Always remember that you have a chance to access the resources of this particular college, and also to utilize the educational expertise of this renowned college. So work hard, try to utilize the resources as set by our guest of honor, Nasir sir, please utilize the resources of our college. Our teachers, our lecturers, they're highly diligent, vigilant, experienced. Their broad experience in the subjects and their ability to bring the subjects life for a student, please try to utilize that particular benefit which you all are having. And also, I would like to suggest you, apart from curricular activities, try to participate in extracurricular activities. We should really, really, really thankful to our principal sir for making a perfect balance between curricular as well as extracurricular activities. So try to utilize this thing. As said by our chief guest, our chairman, that try to be participate in the extracurricular activities, which not only increases your analytical skills, but also increases your communication and other skills which are being needed for you whenever you are going to leave this college and search for a job. The subject only doesn't matter. Curriculum as well as extracurricular activities, both are important in order to be in a successful position. Apart from this, presently, in order to know about me, presently I am being working in IT Horizon as a patent engineer. I do it with inventions, we do with inventions. The patents are nothing, but I guess this is a new field for you. The patents are nothing. Thank you, madam and sir, for all, as well my proud parents. Finally, I would like to conclude. A little advice is nothing, right? Anyway, the speech and advice is going to come in the form of a short story. Listen carefully. But nobody helps him. Everybody sees and goes, but nobody helps him. A man walking across that sees that, and he used to take the boat and write, "Today is a beautiful day, but I can't see it." By seeing that, everybody starts giving him money. The moral of this story is, the way you think and present the things will change many things. So think twice on the moral which I have given you, especially for our juniors. Finally, but not the least, I would like to thank the sponsors of this event, under whose aegis I am able to interact with you all. Thank you everybody for supporting and making me to reach at this level of honor. Thank you one and all. Thank you very much.
Now, the next board member is Mr. P. Vijayanarayan from EC department.